Season 5, Netflix release date and what to expect. Money Heist currently holds the current record of being the most watched non-English title on Netflix. Once again, for the fourth season, the series smashed all of the previous records it set. The fourth part of Money Heist managed to rack up an incredible 65 million views. Before we move on to what we know about Season 5, you should check out the accompanying documentary released on April 3, 2020, called Money Heist: The Phenomenon. It documents the meteoric rise of the series with guests including Ted Sarandos, as well as much of the cast and the creators. It gave us some stunning insights, including the fact the show was almost exit. It took an eternity, but Netflix officially acknowledged that Season 5 of Money Heist is coming in August 2020. Sadly, they also confirmed that the heist comes to an end, meaning that Season 5 will be the final installment of the hit Spanish series. Up until the official renewal in August 2020, Alex Pina and his team of writers and directors have repeatedly said several times that there are plans for a fifth part. In May 2020, shortly after the release of White Lines, Pina spoke to Deadline and yet again all but confirmed the future of the series. The article states, Season 5 is coming, but Pina couldn't confirm any further series because Netflix will put a bomb in my house.